There's a man by the name of Mick Hogan, and he's plaguing me out of me life. For he has a big daughter named Bridget, and he wants me to make her me wife. She stands 6'4" in her stockings, herself of meself would make three. And whenever I'm standing beside her, sure, me elbow just reaches her knee. Oh, Patsy McCann, will you marry me, daughter? Oh, Patsy McCann, she's the one you should wed. 10 golden sovereigns down I will give you, three-legged stool and a fine feathered bed. St. Peter, St. Paul and St. Patrick are the paintings that hang on the wall. Sure, I'd throw them all into the bargain if you marry me, daughter, at all. Well, I married that big Bridget Hogan, and she's mine now for better or worse. And the pleasures that she should have brought me would appear to have changed to a curse. For she hits me, she fights me and plagues me, and kicks me when I run away. Oh, the big Bridget Hogan's a caution, but her father was worse just the same. Oh, Patsy McCann, will you marry me, daughter? Oh, Patsy McCann, she's the one you should wed. 10 golden sovereigns down I will give you, a three-legged stool and a fine feathered bed. St. Peter, St. Paul and St. Patrick are the paintings that hang on the wall. Sure, I'd throw them all into the bargain if you marry me, daughter, at all. St. Peter, St. Paul and St. Patrick are the paintings that hang on the wall. Sure, I'd throw them all into the bargain if you marry me, daughter, at all.